Come on, Baloo, you bitch. Oh god, I love it. Oh! Shit! Hey guys, welcome back to Mike at Midnight. I'm Mike, it's midnight, let's game. Back with Fallout 4 Far Harbor, and let's just jump in. Let's just do it.
Food in front, dock in back. The bait shop.
Okay. No, I think I'm good. I think everything's good. So let's see.
Old Longfellow knows what he's about.
Sorry, trying to remember my controls here. No! I hit the damn share button. Sorry! Okay, so I've got my sniper rifle equipped. There we go, thank you. What the hell were we doing? Data. Oh, we were gonna go help Mitch with something. Let's go help Mitch. He is in the bar. We will go into the bar.
You're kind of a big deal. Wow.
Damn right I am, bitch. What's up, Mitch?
Everyone, make way.
Did you really kill the queen? The mariner said you did.
Don't pester him, Debbie. Of course he did. Now this is what a badass looks like. I fear we had you all wrong.
Well, Captain Avery didn't.
Right. Holier than thou Avery got the right of it. And thanks for reminding me. Here's a round on the house.
I don't need a round. I need a fucking mission.
What's your beef with Avery?
Avery was born on the island, but she left for a good long spell. Didn't come back until, well, 10, 11 years ago. And since then, she's been trying to make us adopt all sorts of mainland nonsense. I ain't arguing. She doesn't do good. Or her heart being in the right place, but why change what ain't broke?
That's awfully friendly of you.
We have mainlanders coming in and out all the time. Worst of a lot are thieves or murderers. And the others we find floating face down in the harbor. But not you.
Mitch, I mean, since he did the captain's dance, maybe your uncle?
That's my own family business.
Sir? Mitch is too damn proud, but we're worried about Uncle Ken.
He's been going off to these secret karate tournaments and fighting this dude named Ryu all day long. Fucking Uncle Ken. Mike! Boo! Bad joke! Boo!
What's wrong with his uncle?
Uncle Ken's the last one still living on the island. The last holdout.
Crazier than a bag full of starved mole rats he is.
Mitch sent him some of the fog condensers? So he might still be alive. He's safe from the fog.
But the campground's got to be swarming with God knows what. Listen, it shames me to ask it. Oh, but he is my kin. Could you check up on him? And find some way to drag his hide back here. I'll pay, of course.
I'll look for your uncle.
His homestead's the old visitor center, inland. Look out, he loves his traps.
Oh shit. That means we're gonna be dodging grenades. So how are you all, beautiful people? Good. No, that's great. Glad to hear it. I know you're really hoping for that, so... No, your Yeah, I got nothing here. What does the Mariner still need?
I got one last idea. Crazier than a box of rad roaches. But that hasn't stopped you before. Hull's got plenty of stopping power now. But if a Mire Lurk Queen went for a frontal assault...
Has a queen ever attacked here?
Well, not yet. But I'm telling you, the island's bubbling over with menace. Only a matter of time, I reckon.
I'd like to help if I can.
I had a feeling I could count on you. Thicker walls can
Everyone
beat the
does.
Whole mass velocity force issue. But the bigger problem is acid. Only thing I've ever seen survive a queen's acid are other Mire Lurks. The Mire Lurks on our islands have carapaces that are extra tough. So you gather up a bunch of the carapaces and lug them back here. Then I'll reinforce the town as best as I'm able.
Far Harbor really owes you for all this.
Yes and no. It's my dock people are squatting on. So I got a personal stake in it. Good luck.
Okay, well, let's go get some supplies real quick.
Trying to kill us all.
Alan,
drive us into
the
ocean.
I got the guns if you got the caps.
Show me what you got.
Let's deal.
Alright, let's grab... Oh, yeah, I'll invest in him, too. That's what I meant. And ammo. Okay. Shotgun shells. And railway spikes. Okay, I think we're good.
Stimpaks. Fully stocked.
Wait. How much do I have for my fucking sniper rifle? Oh, yeah. I got plenty for my sniper rifle. Okay, so which mission should we go on first, guys? God damn it, quit hitting that button, Mike. Damn it, Mike, we agree. Fuck. Clumsy bitch. Let's do the Changing Tide first. Let's just go ahead and do that. Okay. Oh, hey, old Longfellow, I forgot you were here. What's going on, buddy? My buddy. Old Longfellow, my buddy.
Oh, you
my butt buddy. I mean, what? Okay, so this is it, right? No, the holdout. That's what we need to do. Okay, that's better. Wait, how far out is this? Oh, you know what? He's not that far out. He's not that far out. We can run this. Let's just run this. Let's take a nice casual little walk. Mark, we have sat through like 8 videos of you walking around this place. And I'm sure everybody else either sat through themselves walking around through it, or sat through other people walking around through it. So what's another person, okay? Mike, we've got... What the hell?
Find a bit of exercise, that.
Nope. I want to jump. Why can't I remember? There we go. Oh, no! Longfellow! You're being attacked! Nobody touches my husband. I mean, friend. Mike, you're not making it very, like, subtle here. You're really gay for Longfellow, aren't you? Wouldn't you be? I mean, look at him. He's old and grizzled. But he knows how to handle his shotgun. Oh my god, Mike. You're the creepiest, gayest, non-gay guy ever. I thank you? Don't know how to take that one. Boom, phrasing. God damn it. Okay. This area has some real loading issues. Okay. Calm your tits. Now, I remember we did crawl through here before, and we blew this guy up. So, what else is around? Oh, hold on. Always take adhesive. Hey, buddy. You not blow me up?
Go away! You see? You see those corpses? They're from me! Unless you're ready for the long walk, go away!
Take it easy, Uncle Ken. Mitch sent me.
Mitch? My boy Mitch sent you? He was always a smart one. He sent me the fog condensers. Made it safe to breathe here. Glad to hear he still cares about his old uncle. But you... What? What have you done? They're coming! They're coming!
Oh shit, they're coming.
What? What's coming?
Who knows this time? I haven't reset my traps or repaired the defenses. Quick, do what you can with the workbench supplies. They'll be here soon.
Oh. Oh shit. You're gonna make me do something stupid, aren't you? Oh, yep. Yep, we're doing this. Structures. No. Defense. There we go. Turrets. Oh. Damn it! That's not where I wanted to set that. Okay, so we'll set a turret here. And we'll set a turret... here, and set one more turret. don't give me a ton of options, huh? Oh, shit, no. Here. Perfect. Okay, that should be enough. Oh, shit! No, Uncle Ken, I'm going to save you, Bergerd! It's the ruthless trapper, you gotta get No! Uncle Ken was right, these guys suck! Ow! Fucker! Where are you oh god, there's a lot of them! And they've got grenades. Fuck! Okay.
Go away!
God damn it! Okay. See, now daddy's pissed. Mike! You were just the worst shot. You're right. I'm awful. Okay, come on, dude. Just fucking die. Jesus. I am up shit creek without a fucking paddle, huh? Okay. Okay. God damn it, dude! Fuck! Okay. I died. I died, and so fuck Uncle Ken. Fuck Uncle Ken. We'll do him later. We're gonna go do the fucking hull breach thing with Mariner. Fuck Uncle Ken. Fuck him right in the ass. God damn it! You kidding me? It's one thing, you know, to be like, alright, set up some defenses, but goddamn, if the only way I'm gonna survive the encounter is by using your damn mechanic, there's something wrong with the mechanic, you know? I should be able to power my way through it regardless. I'm at level 70 goddamn 5. Jesus. I'm pissed about that. Now, how far fucking away is this? Oh, never mind. This is way the fuck out there. I'll be back. Okay, we're back. Alright, so this is an undiscovered location. He's a little ways out, but he's not too far, so let's run and gun. Damn it, I'm still mad about that. Alright, well, let's take it out on these fucking Meyer lurks that I'm sure are gonna be here. Oh, this doesn't look good at all. Yeah, this is only gonna end badly, I can kinda tell. Nope. Oh shit! Oh god damn it! Fuck, I'm surrounded! Oh fuck me! Oh no, you're fucking legendary. Eat it in the face, because I hate you. Of course you mutated, because why wouldn't you?
Good time to stop for a drink, yeah?
There. Oh. Shit. Oh. Oh, that's interesting. Ooh. I might hold on to that one. Okay. Meyer Lurk Carapace. Bottle cap. Meyer Lurk Carapace. And finally, Meyer Lurk Carapace. Sweet. Got them all. Anything else? Anything while I'm standing here? Huh? Anybody else need to fucking die? No, while I'm here. Oh, hi! Mike, you push your luck a lot, you know that? You've succeeded in the mission. Why don't you just go, you know, like, take care of, finish the mission? Because I'm an asshole. Yeah, no, nothing else. There's some freaky Longfellow shit. Oh, that's what I thought. Come here, you. Buckshot to the face. And then he exploded. Okay. I think we're good here, Longfellow. Let's go ahead and head back. No, you know, well, hold on. Let's not get carried away. Is there anything else down here while we're here? Like, you know, there's gotta be some shit around, right? But you know what, let's head up, like, this way. There's gotta be some stuff here. Right? So, according to the map, yes, that's the way we want to go. So let's go this way. See if we can maybe knock out some other landmarks here while we're running around. Mike! Just wandering aimlessly? You know, like how you always do for everything? It's not called wandering aimlessly, it's called adventuring, okay? There is. Oh my god, damn it! Ew. You an ugly mofo. Okay. I'm gonna go kill your cousin over there, and then... I think we're done. Hey, no, Ice, you were over here. Oh, there we go. God damn it, bitches! Whoa, no! Why did you mutate? Fuck you! Oh, no. No, that's gonna slow me down. Fuck. God damn it. Inventory. Inventory! Where'd it go? No. It was some sort of. There it is.
Enough yet?
Oh. You just sit there. It's cool. Oh, this can't end well. Ooh, heavily radiated.
Don't have the password.
Oh, shit. Okay. Yes, that's not happening. Okay, there we go. There's some unmarked shit. Let's go, what is that, a tower? Oh.
Into the breach we go.
Come on, Baloo, you bitch. Oh god, I love it. Oh shit! Motherfucker! Somebody's got a fucking Batman. I don't even see anybody. Where did that come from? No. Quick save. Alright, we ain't going down like that. We ain't going down like a little bitch. Okay. Mike, the worst aim ever.
You
shit. That dude is still lobbing them. What do you got? Bad power leather right now. But I'll take the 44 rounds. Holy shit. Where are you, dude, with the fat man? Because you are going to die. You're going to die so hard. Shit. Reloading. I only hope he's smart enough to know that if he uses it over here, he's going to kill himself, too. No, no, I can't even, this is a load screen you're gonna sit through because fuck Mike, god damn it. Okay, you know what, I'm getting close enough just to discover it, and then we're getting the hell out of here because fuck that dude, fuck him so hard. Now, we bail. God damn it! I mean, isn't that like the very definition of overkill? Really? Just, what the hell? Where the hell am I now? What the hell is this? Wait. Okay, I need a glow. But wait, isn't this where I was? Oh no. Rock Point Camp. Oh, shit. Alrighty. Ah, no! Okay. No, no, I harpoon gun motherfucker. Getting a little tired of these trappers, man. Who's shooting me? Well, Mike, I imagine, you know, people. You know, you walked in on their camp. You raided them. They were just chilling. You're the asshole here, Mike. Hey, bitch, you're not allowed to heal yourself. That's not how this works. What do you got here for me? Alright. Okay, there you are. Ow! Motherfucker! That... I can't do what I want! And that's how you, you know, mercilessly kill everybody in a camp. Just in case anybody had any questions. What is this? Fortifying combat armor chest piece? Tempting, but no. Well, I won't have enough. I won't have enough to move, will I? Take. No, I still have enough to move. Sweet. All right, we're heading back to the Mariner. We're gonna give her shit, and that's gonna call it an episode. I am done. I just. Oh, Uncle Ken. Fuck you, Uncle Ken. Fuck you so hard. Mike, you're just not gonna let that go, are you? Okay, we're back. Okay.
Cutting carapaces is a dirty job. The pay will be worth it.
I got your Meyer alert carapaces.
Finally, it's done. Everything that can be welded, duct tape, or super glued to the damn docks, all there. Feels like I can finally sit a spell and relax. Take this. that's well earned.
So, what are you planning next?
In far too long since I've taken to the seas. It calls me, but that's for another day, Mainlander.
Oh, okay, cool. Of course, now I'm super overloaded, so fuck me. See what we can do about getting rid of some shit. But you know what? I'll take care of that later, and we're just gonna call it there because I am tired. I'm gonna sit back down on my couch here. Catch you off guard. Buy my guns. All right. So, as always, if you like what I'm doing, leave a like. If you don't, leave a like, share, subscribe, and join the collective. Peace. Mike out.
Yes! Hells to the yeah! Fuck yeah! That was so awesome, I dropped my controller. Woohoo! Yes! Did you feel that rush? Did you feel it?